Okay, so a quick comparison video. I got a V846 amplifier that I true bypass, and this is a CLYDE script, pretty much pitcher untouched. It's gonna noodle around and show you the difference. In my ear, this carries a bit more treble, and this one's a bit chewier, a bit bassier. So depending on your amp setup, would depend which one you obviously prefer. I'm finding it hard to split which one I like best, if I'm honest, but so I don't know if it's going to come through there, it's a bit bassier. I'm going to move right to the middle. Thank you. Okay, so I hope you can take something from that. As I said, this one here is a V846 1967. And this one is also a 67, I believe, CLYDE MCCOY script, which is pretty much like a picture inside. Cheers. Hope it helped.